From 16 WAPT News, this is a First at 4 update.
Our First at 4 lead story today is the busiest travel day of the year. An estimated 42.5 million Americans will head to Grandma's house for a Thanksgiving feast. So far, there are a few delays to report at Jackson Evers International Airport. The roads around the metro are getting busy, though. AAA predicts 4% more will travel this year than last. A boil water alert remains in effect for part of Byram today. This area includes Eagle's Nest, Silver Creek, and Robinson Estates subdivisions. A spokesperson for the city of Jackson says a water main break on Davis Road caused a water outage yesterday. Neighbors will have to boil their water until clean tests come back from the lab.
Roadways sure are busy. A lot of out-of-state tags. People traveling into Thanksgiving Day stuffed with sunshine. I'm looking for a high temperature right around 70. Low temperature in the low 40s. Looking good. We'll take a look at the rest of the holiday forecast coming up at 5.
We're bringing you new information on the break-in at Wingfield High School's locker room. It's the second time those lockers have been broken into. Find out if police think there's a connection coming up at 5.